This house is huge. Bear trap.
Sora, do you...
Do you have a problem?
Doing that?
So like bear traps.
Oh my goodness.
Aha, I got
you. Did you ask for next?
Yeah.
One time, Jax had this really nice date planned out, and he said he spent like $500 on it. He had reservations for a nice dinner. We were gonna go on a boat ride. It's gonna be awesome. But the morning of, I just didn't feel like going, so I just didn't show up. He was really angry. I don't know why though. I didn't feel like going. Never have I ever ghosted someone's texts. Oh.
Never.
I have. Well, not to be rude, but,
Yeah, Jack sends way too many texts.
Oh my God.
What do you mean? I just try and make sure that you guys are okay, and...
It's so annoying!
90 text messages a day?!
I also send you funny stuff that I think is funny, Jack's... but you never send anything back!
It's not funny, it's lame!
Never have I ever lied to someone in this room.
There's this one time Charlie and I were hanging out, and I said that I was having a really great time, but I wasn't. She talks too much about light and about squirrel stuff. It's boring.
That same day, we hung out, and I said I had a great time with you, and I lied about that. Because if I wanted to hear about Jax all the time, I'd hang out with Jax then!
What? Hey!
Okay, what about you, Jax?
Oh, well, this is called this guy in the reflection, me.
Oh.